afternoon, and we are really, really lucky to have been joined today by Stuart Grayson.
Woo!
And Pete on percussion. Woo! So, take it away, guys!
I quit taking orders from the GHQ. Well, there ain't no understanding of my point of view. Strut like a rooster through the heart of the town. Got my sense of genetics and that bit of doubt. I either ain't who I wanna be, ain't where I wanna be blue. I move in the shadows where the roots don't grow. Keep my hands to myself and my profile low. Mixed high class, but I came on the start. Fish out of water, I'm a standing duck. I got the ain't who I wanna be, ain't where I wanna be. Well, women, it's grand design. If you're rolled out to your assembly line, a hot kitchen mama, but if it's for cold, I ain't a real Mr. Boy. Out of gold, I've been a walking on a stony with a gun inside. A man's ambition is a losing game. A five-card trick and a crying shame. I got the aim of who I wanna be, and I wanna be blue. Alright, come on!
There ain't no room in this
stuff to the side and come and have a chat.
Lovely.
I'm going to sit over there. Do you want to join me?
Wherever you want to go.
Yeah, let's go over there. Grab that one as well.
So it's lovely to be here. It's nice to be back in the West End.
Fantastic to have you back in the West End. And first time in the Theatre Cafe as well.
Yeah, first time I've been here.
Do you come again?
Yeah, I will do. Coffee's nice too.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, advertise as much as you can. Yeah. And we do actually have a poster of From Here to Eternity, a signed cast poster,
wonderful,
which we're keeping. It's screwed to the wall.
Wonderful.
No one's having it, no one's having it. So that was a couple of songs from the show.
Yes.
And you're planning to do a few sort of an evenings with?
Well, I kind of did a few years ago, and then we got sidetracked onto America, so I stopped doing it. But I kind of like doing it, but I've never done any in London, so it's nice to meet like people who like the show. It's nice to just meet ordinary people who they can't afford to get into a theatre, mm-hmm. you know, because they're kind of like, I think, the people who like my shows. So. I like it. It's nice to do, and it's nice to do the songs sort of stripped down and a little bit more personal, and you can, you know, identify with it, maybe.
I mean, it was a huge hit with theatre fans, wasn't
yeah.
it? It became a real sort of cult hit.
I think what happened was we started off with, I don't want to say this in a negative way, but we started with Tim's audience, and they were all a kind of senior citizens. And I think what we did at the end of the run was we found, I think, more of my audience, which are kind of more, far younger than me, you know. And that's excited me, because I did write the show initially with young people in mind, so.
I mean, certainly our guys here are all massive fans. Aidan
well, they've got good taste.
They have got good taste, yeah. So, have you actually got any gigs firmly put in the diary
Well, we're
yet?
Just testing the water.
Okay.
I mean, I kind of, like, want to do kind of small and personal. I did a few up the north, and they were huge cavernous type things, which are great, but it's hard to
sort of one-to-one.
It's nice to meet
people.
It's nice
to be a bit
more
intimate and hear people's feedback.
So, I mean, if there's anybody out there that would like a couple of renegade old rock and rollers to come in and do some songs, then, you know, we're available for weddings and bar
mitzvahs. And have you been writing any new material recently?
Well, since we've closed, I've written 4 new musicals.
Wow.
And I'm kind of like in the process of getting them on in different type of places, which would be kind of interesting. So I've got all of that happening, but I'm not one to broadcast stuff when I'm just working on it.
Yeah,
I'd rather
yeah.
just say, come next week, it's all.
Yeah.
I find that far more exciting than saying, oh, I got up this morning and I wrote a song. I haven't written songs for the last 30 years. So
yeah.
I do that every day. So I'm far more interested in putting things on them. And working with young people, I mean, that's the most exciting thing.
Yeah, so fans have potentially got 4 new musicals to look forward to in the next couple
well,
of years.
Well, they've got 24 new ones, because that's how many are written. I mean, I've written a few of them. But, no, I've got a lot of shows. It's so difficult to get new work on, and I'm a big sort of waving the banner for new work, and I would love to see the West End with far more new shows on.
Yeah.
And not so many jukebox musicals, because they're kind of obvious things. And it'd be nice to have new stuff and new songs for a new generation. So
yeah.
For me, that's something I'm very passionate about.
Yeah. Oh, fantastic. Well, we would love to see that as well.
Wonderful.
Yeah, fantastic. Thank you so much for coming
in.
It's been an absolute pleasure to see
Wonderful
you.
To meet
and
you.
Do come back.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone.